Low-key, Daniel James, United fans. I feel like it's ever since Daniel James left the club, it's gone to shit, you know. When Daniel James was still there, Daniel James ahead of Ronaldo all day, every day for me. If you listen, do the correlation. Everything went wrong when Daniel James left the club and when Ronaldo joined. Let's be honest. Let's talk facts here. Let's talk facts. Daniel James, it's nice to see him again. I haven't watched much of Leeds this season, so I'm excited to see what they're going to do. And low-key, ally. Low-key. It's fact. It's fact. I'm getting nervous, man.